Hey guys, today's video is for those who are switching from an Android to new iPhone 12, iPhone 12 Pro, 12 Mini or the iPhone 12 Pro Max and don't want to lose their old WhatsApp chat history. I'll show you two easy ways to transfer WhatsApp messages from any Android to new iPhone 12, 12 Pro, 12 Mini or iPhone 12 Pro Max. So let's get started. In the first method, I'm going to use a desktop tool called WhatsApp Transfer to transfer WhatsApp messages and media from Android to iPhone 12. This tool works with other iPhones too running iOS 6 or later, including the iOS 14. I'm adding more info about the tool in the description box. Before using this tool, you'll need to turn on a special mode called USB debugging on your Android by going to Settings, Developer Options. If Developer Options menu is not visible on your phone, you need to go to Settings, About Phone, Software Information, and tap Build number 7 times until you see you are now a developer pop-up on your phone. These are the chats that I would like to transfer to my iPhone 12. So I'll back up these chats to the phone's storage first. In order to back up your WhatsApp chats on your Android, you need to go to Settings, Chats, Chat Backup, and tap the Backup button. Before you hit the Backup button, please select Never under the Backup to Google Drive option. Please note that if you have logged out from WhatsApp on your Android, you have to log in again to back up your chats. Now launch the program on your computer, select the Backup mode and connect your Android device to your computer using the USB cable. By the way, this app currently works on Windows PC and Mac. Click the Backup Now button as soon as the program detects your Android device. Here the software is reminding me to back up the WhatsApp chats on Android to phone's storage. I've already done this so I'll just press the Continue button and the software will start backing up chats to its local database on the computer. For the security purposes, software will ask you to verify the phone number you are currently using on your Android to run the WhatsApp Messenger app. If you've ever enabled the two-step verification for WhatsApp, then please disable it before moving to next step. If you haven't enabled this, you can click the Continue button. Enter the verification code you get on your phone number and click the Verify button. You'll be logged out from WhatsApp on Android. This is normal. Nothing to worry about. As you can see, we have successfully backed up the WhatsApp chats to our computer. Now you will need to open the App Store on your iPhone 12, 12 Pro or 12 Pro Max and download the WhatsApp Messenger app. Now let's log in to the WhatsApp account on the iPhone by completing the phone verification. If you want, you can remove the SIM from Android and insert it on iPhone. Do not restore anything from the iCloud backup. Next, disable the Find My iPhone on your iPhone 12 by going to your Apple profile. You can re-enable this feature later after transferring WhatsApp messages from Android to your iPhone 12. Now you need to connect your iPhone 12 to your computer to restore the chats from the backup to your iPhone. To do that, click View and Restore option. Select the WhatsApp backup you've made and click Restore to iOS button. Click Restore Now button once again. Now the app is asking me to log in to my WhatsApp account on the iPhone. I've done it already, so I just click the logged in button, and the software will start transferring WhatsApp messages and media files from the Android backup to my iPhone. Now, as you can see, the restoration process is completed. The whole process is quite easy. Now I'll open the WhatsApp on my iPhone 12 and show you that all the chats and media files are appearing exactly like they were on my Android. You can back up these chats to iCloud as well. This is by far the easiest way I've came across to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone 12, 12 Pro or any other iPhone. But similar to other shareware applications, the free version of this tool has limitations. If you think it doesn't worth it, you may move to the next method. In the second method, I will show you how you can forward your WhatsApp chats to your email with all the attachments and download it on your iPhone 12. It is completely free. In order to forward a WhatsApp conversation, you need to open up that conversation by tapping the three dots, select more and tap export chat. Tap attach media if you would like to send the media files to, and then select your email application that you'd like to use to forward this WhatsApp conversation and media files. In the to field, you can enter your own email address. Finally, hit the send button. Now, you can open the email on your iPhone 12 or any other iPhone and find the conversation you've forwarded in a text file. You'll see the media files too. Please note that this method is only useful if you have few conversations that you'd like to keep for archiving purposes. These forwarded chats won't appear on the WhatsApp Messenger app on your iPhone. That's all for now. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments section. And, if you like the video, then please hit the like and share button. I'll see you soon with another tutorial.